Ric Flair, the Nature Boys had more gold. Shoving them away. Nature Boy Ric Flair. Woo! Looking for the figure four.
Time to go to school.
Locked.
Locked in.
Nowhere to go. Flair's going to pick up a victory right here.
Decisive victory. Both superstars come into this matchup with a lot to prove.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't. I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey. God, that's gotta hurt.
This looks like the setup to
a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Someone should post that online.
This one is far from over.
Not yet.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
He's trying again.
It hit. It hit. All he has to do is capitalize.
A second time. Half.
He's done it.
Here is your winner.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
I don't make the...
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. Well, guys, this could be a bit... And look at this. And you know, such a slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
The W is well in hand.
Not yet. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. She seems to have gained the advantage here.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Oh, it's coming!
Bang! Get that instant replay ready. He's gonna try it.
Another big move.
Sidewalk. He's gonna try it again. That's gotta be it.
Or is that it?
But measuring it up one more time. Seamless transition into a Boston crowd.
And that is all she wrote.
Yeah, this is way too early.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's there for the taking. Let's see if it's really.
He's queuing it up again.
Sidewalk.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Look at a sneak. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
This one's far from over.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Ah, oh, look at this. Here comes that slam.
The target's been acquired once more. Prepare your face for that.
Ooh-wee.
Uh-oh. Flashback.
Uh-oh. Submission move.
Textbook once more. Setting it up. What a sidewalk. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's trying to go up for the home run.
Uh-oh.
Ouch. See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be here. The move's so nice. They did it twice.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Ah, there's the elimination.
She's been eliminated.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Oof. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability? Are we about to see it again?
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact. Will she take advantage?
Quickly, the cover.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
There's the elimination.
Her has been eliminated.
Suplex. Just carrying the opposition here. To the outside. What have we got here?
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
She's in control.
Great athletic ability on display here.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully.
Here we go for the win.
One, two,
she got the shoulder up in time.
Nice kick out.
That will get your attention.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, man, by the hair.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, smash.
Black mass.
See ya.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again with it.
She shows no mercy tonight.
Harsh impact.
Here she goes.
To the arm.
Can she do it here?
All the way up and around the world.
And a kick out.
She's more durable.
Here comes another one.
And a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
She's queuing it up again.
The competitor has been eliminated.
Sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Stringing together some big moves here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Measuring it up one more time.
Knockout. This one is over. She certainly looked good in that victory.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Well, guys, to save this feat,
I think the crowd, this looks like the setup to...
And another reversal.
Since we're back where we began, Michael.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
I'd say more than that. Is this what he needs for the win?
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, could this be it?
That's a shocking elimination.
He's eliminated.
He just created a prime opportunity.
He's got the...
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
See your internist after a slam like that.
One, two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Boom. Did you hear the impact?
Here we go again.
I might have just shattered their face.
Opportunity is his for the taking. Hit the big one twice.
Producing a trampling.
Incoming!
What impact!
He's executed.
We're about to see!
Devastating.
Quick pen attempt here. And he's heading back in.
Too soon.
Oh, man. What a poop.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you are kidding me.
Back of his neck. Great evasion. Incredible athleticism. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He wasted no time going for the pin. The pin broke up easily.
That would have been a shocker.
Downward. A competitor has been eliminated.
This This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Setting up again. Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Look out, more aerobatics on the way.
Drop kick with precision.
Agility. He's been quickly taking control here.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Look out.
If this lands, it's over.
I think he made his point and can now admire his handiwork.
Here is your winner, Arnold Russell.
Without even breaking his...
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement.
No.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Can he fight left? Still seems a little early.
Nobody hits that one better.
Might not have been effective.
And breaks the hold. Stop pulling a leg snap.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
He's climbing the turnbuckle.
Set up for a second time.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Timothy.
A big singles victory here tonight.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Amazing match, guys. Before we move on,
here we are with Otis, a man who has reached the impossible. He's officially as wide as he is tall.
Still, though, no one in WWE has the strength, power, and quickness that Otis possesses.
The Velveteen Dream already has an iconic style, legion of fans, and multiple Match of the Year candidates.
Now, you can be sure that by the time the Velveteen Dream finishes performance, a heck of a lot of people are going to know his name.
Oh, nasty impact.
Throw. As we've seen countless times over the years, superstars oftentimes try to make a statement with their entrance, and I think it's safe to say that Velveteen Dream did just that, Byron, at NXT TakeOver Philadelphia.
Yeah, and leave it to Velveteen Dream to bring out an entourage prior to one of the biggest matches of his career.
In a better way here, guys.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, wow. There it is. The Purple Rainmaker elbow.
1, 2.
To elaborate a little more on Velveteen Dream's TakeOver Philadelphia entrance you guys mentioned, for me, the best part was watching Dream have his customized mouth guard in
flying purple.
Put to sleep, and this one is over.
Here is your winner, Velveteen Dream.
Big singles. Oftentimes in our business,
and oh, could this be it?
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Elbow finds its mark. Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment. He is in complete control.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Big victory for him here in this one.
And John Cena, perhaps the most decorated. John Cena. And again, yet another count.
Triple H looking to end this match.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Oh.
Both arms hooked.
Pedigree! Head to the pay window.
Got. Both arms hooked.
Face plant.
Ken, is that enough for the win?
1, 2, 3.
Triple H did it!
Here is your winner, the game! Triple H!
Wow.
Rezar, what happened to the towering tag team known as the Authors of Pain, likes to unleash carnage. Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't.
I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey.
Suplex!
Back in the ring now.
He wants it one more time.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see that height on that?
Here's Rezar.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact! Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight. Penny predicament. Looking to catch him off guard.
1, 2,
Rezar makes a cover.
1, 2,
and again he refuses to stay down. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Here's Rezar. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
Bang, nice contact there.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
How do you come back from that?
This is Harper's match now.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Clearly not enough damage done.
You're looking at the winner.